I returned to that old cabin home with a sigh.